Oh shit.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna put it in Overwatch, bitches. There you go, there's the link. Dicks, bro. Oh. Well, I mean, I wouldn't mind it. My family probably would. Be like, what the fuck are these whores doing in my house? Be like, shit, they heard about the party. Yeah, good damn it. Good damn it. You can't make me take it back.
Some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract?
He can't hear.
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but it's not really the time. Coming?
After you.
Talking about an enema? Oh, you're talking about a bidet.
Those things up there with Uavo.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing eyes on police attention.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. Hurry up, Sherry.
Hey,
shit, he is here.
Goddamn PSA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them.
Come on, shit, Serpent Emblem. Oh, fuck.
You got any gun for
him? We don't have time.
Where the fuck are we going? Oh, this shit down here. Oh, what the fuck?
It's fucking chaos out
God
here.
Damn!
We'll grab some cover! We're supposed to get you out of here in one piece!
Holy shit. No! I don't remember his story much either. What the fuck? Dude, excuse me. There we go. I don't know why the fuck that took so long. Someone in the other story died. Oh shit, I can't. I'm gonna be. Fuck this. Moonlong. Yep.
First, I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs, those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What are you, the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack.
Yeah.
We needed a vaccine yesterday.
Yeah, you do.
We
only for like a little bit.
You, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint.
That's pretty good. Oh shit.
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Honestly, I have to say both of them are pretty on par with each other, but mostly my favorite still too. Yeah. God damn it.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step.
Ooh, serpent emblem. Quiet, I guess. Yeah, that too.
Like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the room. The only way the BSA
Oh, motherfucker.
They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Come on, Sherry.
Hey!
Oh, cool. Dick is acrobatic as fuck. Ah, shit.
What the hell?
Not one of those roided out freaks,
he's
you
acrobatic.
Morons.
Oh, shit. Oh. Wait, where are you? Is there any ammo? Oh, there is. What the hell?
Glad you're on my side. Jake!
Stay down, bitch.
Hurry! Over here!
God, shut up, Sherry. Fuck. Stupid bitch. I fucking hate the running mechanics in this game. God damn it.
Hurry!
I hate him. No, because like, you get stuck for some reason. Like,
you
can't
think?
Turn it all.
Fight or flight?
Oh, shit.
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
There's what it is. Canada's so nice. Holy fuck. Canada. Jesus.
All right, where to?
Thanks for the warning.
Okay, we go with your plan.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Gonna run, Sherry. Where the fuck are we running to? Oh shit. Oh. Sherry, what the fuck? I told you to run! I don't think so.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
No! Oh shit! Fuck.
There's always something with women!
Ooh. No. Oh shit. Okay.
What the hell is that thing?
Bane.
He's tracking us. Well, technically, you.
Over here.
Hey!
Over here, Sherry. Okay, whatever. The hell? Sherry, what the fuck? Go over here, damn it. Oh, how the fuck do I get up there? Oh, how do I get up there? Oh shit. Got hand to hand combat. What the fuck you did with the shit? I was about to say. Piece of fucking shit. Yes, why not?
Look,
get in the boat.
Get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Daniel, what the hell?
Inspector.
Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
Ooh, C4.
Jake! Hurry! Jake! Hurry! Damn it! They found us!
These assholes have anything better to do?
Would I be with someone that would... would rather be a cam girl or OnlyFans? No. I don't know. If I'm okay with it, then a lot of people are just gonna be like, sorry, I can't talk.
Shit, you might wanna get up here. I just got a badass revolver.
I don't know. I think it's just weird that.
Oh, I'll kick down the ladder.
That if you had a girl or a girlfriend that had her OnlyFans or did lewd things, it's just like kind of wrong in a way, but
what the fuck?
But that's Gage, you're a fucking idiot.
Get over it then, huh?
No wonder why these fucking explosive barrels are here.
Well, I'll loot.
Oh shit.
Hope you haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
So you would put your girlfriend into a wall.
This mission gets harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Die on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the sea virus.
Never heard of that. Was the Lego Star Wars Death Star.
Better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. If someone ponies up the dough.
Gage sounds so tired. Gage was...
Oh, okay. Can I name it? Fuck.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait. Are
name
you
it Pierce.
Sisters told me all about you. Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Johnny Sins.
Yes, he's a mercenary.
Or just Sins.
But right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSA.
Sins the snake.
But someone pays me to be.
What did you just say? What?
Is it a dream?
Continue to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft.
Finn!
Did
you say Marco? Good to it. Yeah. One of them did.
We'll talk later. Right now you need to find cover.
Yeah. But he wasn't no bitch. He sacrificed himself for Chris.
Now the team.
Pierce.
Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for you.
I think it was up here the last time. Yeah, it was.
Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
Oh,
charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. I need you to distract that giant POW. I can't work with that POW.
I'll take care of one of those big ones.
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
I need you to distract that giant POW. I can't work with that POW around.
That was easy.
Yeah.
Fucking cage. I can't believe you said that. Let me get the gun.
Where's the other BOW? Oh, fuck. How did we get there last time? Oh, yeah. Take a beer. Amount of stamina.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
All right. Hold on. Oh, you bitch. Oh. Me? You know me so well. God damn. You're waiting for this exact moment. What the fuck? Holy shit.
Good job, Alpha. One gun left. There's another giant POW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost. It's two hearts. Alpha, prepare to engage.
I think it's yours that's next. Really, and then it's Diego. The night's still young. Hell yeah. I heard he liked it, bro. Oh my god. Motherfucker. Ugh, I'm being overrun. Oh, Sherry. Sherry. Yeah. Oh my god, and I'm dead.
now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Oh, yeah.
We met? No, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
That's exactly why I put it. Yes. Because I remember that picture like so long ago.
Yes. But there's something I need to run by you.
Back when he didn't even recognize Overwatch.
Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes.
Don't hate the player. Hate the game.
I bet you're all chummy back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Yeah. May. Yeah, that's true.
Here it comes.
What the hell? This guy's still chasing after us?
Thing doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off, and he'll bring us down.
Yeah, we get 50 million. I'm not working for a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't it?
What the hell?
Okay.
We gotta jump this shit?
What are you waiting for? Hey!
Come on, Sherry. The fuck? Oh shit, Sherry! What the hell? That'd be more fun. Oh shit.
This is getting a little crazy. Good for me.
We can't take any more hits. Gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this.
God damn. Hey, these boobies are better. We can make three classes, I think. I remember. Can I have it? It's my birthday. Gonna fucking hurt. She has to do.
What the hell? You wanna tell me what the hell just happened?
Long's free.
Sheldon.
Maybe it's your blood that should be tested for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
God damn it.
We had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
God damn it.
Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay, first we find the data.
Oh my
then we'll take
fucking
there.
God.
So
oh
my
find? God.
It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Ow, what the fuck, Sherry? Oh, hello. Sniper rifle. See, now we both have snipers. The sound of that.
Jesus. What are these nasty looking things?
Yes.
Chihuahua, and they're encased in a cocoon.
Yep.
Well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they gave us.
It's a weird moth thing. God, Helena and Deborah. Oh no. Shut the fuck up, god damn it. Sherry. Sherry. What the hell? What the? You got an electric baton? Oh shit. Involved in everything for some fucking reason.
Okay. How the hell are we able to run on this slick ass ice? Holy shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I'm sliding! Woo! Oh shit! Oh shit, Gage! I'm sliding down, I can't stop! I can't stop! Oh shit! Are you down too? Shit, can I ride? Could the, oh wait, can both be on it? Which, oh, try to get on the back. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, oh shit. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna run him over. I'm gonna run this bitch ass over. Where is he at? Oh fuck. I can't even see. Got one. Oh shit. Bitch. There's another one. Okay, the driving in this game isn't all that great either. I'm sorry, shit. Oh shit. I'm coming, Gage. I'm coming. I'm coming. Sherry. I accidentally rammed him over. Get up, fuck you asshole, son of a bitch. Oh shit.
And you just lost a fucking snowmobile. I wasted all of my goddamn pills on this fucking shit. Wait, can you even drive it down there? What the fuck? You could drive it? Yeah. I'm gonna probably try to get the Rat King. Probably some of the summer ones, like the Widow one. And also, the first one, the very first one that I'm gonna get is Academy Diva.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I've never had a fucking Diva legendary.
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm trying to do for Reaper 2, but I don't know. God damn it, yep. Servanter. Cause you already have it! Because, oh fuck no. God, I just want serve. Just look it up, please. Just look it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. I need to get that one. That one's a cool skin for him. Yo. Where the fuck did you go, Gage? Over where? Oh, it was? Oh, I thought for real that was like Xavier. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Wait a minute.
Get help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
Always been like that? The whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
You got this, Sherry.
We're surrounded.
What the hell was that? Oh. Collateral. Oh shit, snowmobiles.
It's an avalanche! Let's get out of here!
Told them to keep the noise down! Punch it! Before we get buried alive! The whole mountain's coming down! That must really hate us today!
What the fuck? What the hell, Gage?
The whole mountain's coming down! That must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great! That helps! Screw it! Go right!
What the fuck? How did I die? Chevy! Yeah. Staying at home, or eat Chinese food. Chinese food.
This is not a good idea!
Yeah.
You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics. Watch your step.
I wonder how deep.
Okay. Ooh, engage. can I get in there too? Hey, what's up, babe? Get it. Engage. Get it. I think I'm gonna get off. Yeah, I got a waiter. Yeah, from breakfast. Bacon eggy. Yeah. Fuck no. God damn it. Spill like a glass of milk all over your bed. What the fuck? God damn. Good, that happens to me sometimes. Yeah.
Good, oh, thanks, Lorelai. You're such a sweetheart.